we want to be different in everything, because we have seen that all those parties that we've been having before, they use same strategies to deceive, I should say, and we don't want to be part of the deceivers, because joining other parties which are there with the things that we have seen, how they operate, it means that when we go there, we would have to abide of what they do. This party will be different because it will not. It's not for ourselves, it's for the people. To this time, we've been spending a lot of money, but when we are moving around trying to invite people to come here, unfortunately, we were late. We went into various women organizations, and they were very happy with us, and they were proud of us. Then they have offered that they will support us. So even if these will support, we have already offered about maybe 3-4 organizations, we still ask all Malawians to support us, because we are not financially empowered to say we are going to do this. That's why I said we want to do a different strategy, because the strategy that has been there before is that people, Malawians, look up to the leader to say, no, they are rich, those people, they will lead us, but without knowing their sources of finances or whatever, we just said they have got money, what. But as we want to make this party a collective idea by all Malawians, those who wants to help, they should come and help us. We want it to be to have a clean beginning, you understand, whereby we'll have clean money, not like we need money to be attached to some things, you know what I mean? Because sometimes when we say, no, one person is gonna fund us because he's got money, you find that those people, maybe their source of money is not good, or they have got hidden motives behind it. And by the end of the day, it's the people who suffer, not us. We are registered on the 8th of September, though this party, we started the processes from in February this year.